I started diving in 1980 when I was 10 years old. It was the first thing that I ever wanted to do. The first TV program that I ever remember watching was The Undersea World of Jacques Cousteau. And from the moment I saw that on TV, I wanted to do it.
They were essentially asking themselves to do something that no one had ever succeeded in doing before. No one had ever succeeded in escaping from a downed submarine before. So it was like, well, we're either going to make history or we're going to die trying. It was front page news at its time. It was the kind of event that inspired a feature film.
This accident really had a major effect on the way that submariners in every navy handle their accidents.
That tower exists specifically to train submariners to do what the HMS Poseidon Heroes did for the first time in 1931.
I was looking for dive sites that essentially would relate to the Sino-Japanese War of 1894-1895. And when I found that there was a British submarine that had sunk in these waters, just put that to side. It was far more interesting. It was far more exciting.
This is the original of Edward Heath's response.
30 of 6 o'clock!
And she never remarried because that was the love of her life.
To me, it just seems a bit more tragic to die in these accidents in peacetime.
I can see my brother in them.
I'm sure my dad knows.
There will probably be some people who feel that it was a sleeping dog that I should have left lie. George Malcolmson from the Soviet Museum had said to me, it'd be really good if you could find where those graves were.
We were concerned that the authorities might stop the trip today.
Well, there's a garden.
That's when we got a phone call. You need to get out quickly.
I'm getting you guys into trouble, am I?
There used to be a Mandarin to English phrase book called The Man with the Key is Not Here. People who will essentially help you to champion your cause. In China, that's critical. If you don't have those people, forget it. You're dead in the water.
I know what you're doing. You're gonna make me look like some Don Quixote figure.
What the fuck do we do now? For a long time, I've just felt that there's a piece of this thing out there somewhere.
It was a shipwreck that we were gonna go dive. That was really it.